Today in this video, I will present to you the creative PowerPoint presentation ideas. Right-click choose new slide, then press delete in your keyboard. Now I will change background. I choose fill color by gradient, then pick the color you want. Go to insert menu, shapes, to insert shape. Resize this shape and remove shape outline. Fill color by gradient. Go to Insert menu, Shapes, then click Rectangle. Draw shape and resize. Press Ctrl D to duplicate. Then hold Ctrl button and select Shapes. Then go to Format, Merge Shapes, Subtract. Rotate this shape. Resize and remove shape outline. I will add a circle. Go to Insert menu, Shapes, Circle. Remove shape outline, Format menu, Merge shapes, Union. Press Ctrl D to duplicate shape. Select shapes and press Ctrl G to make group shape. After that, right-click, group, choose ungroup. Add shadow for each shape. Then change color of each shape by fill gradient. I will add some icons. Go to Insert, click Icons, and download icons you want. Adjust position and change color of each icon. Add some shadow effects. Go to Insert, click Textbox to add text and title. Type text, you can change font name, font size and color. Subscribe for more PowerPoint presentation template free coming soon. Thank you very much.